We went to meet President Kennedy at O'Hare Airport, and they were saying, come on, we need a busload to go from Mundelein, come on. And, you know, and I remember me, so stupid, I thought, oh, I don't want to go. But I did go, and I'll never forget that as long as I live. Going to the airport and seeing President Kennedy come off this plane, and we were cheering and screaming and hollering, and just the look on his face and the way he looked at me, he seemed to look at every one of the girls individually, and he was the most handsome, striking man, you know. I remember that so well. And then also, then I remember too, the day that he was assassinated.
Called together?
I was in Dr. Kozar's class, and I really liked being in his class when that announcement came over. He knew the Kennedys, and he just put his hand over his forehead and, you know, bent his head down, and we just sat there. And everybody did when they first heard the news. We just stopped.
Everything just stood still.
Yeah.
Remember all the reports in the papers I had to do and everything. It was the first time a feeling of, well, it's got to be done, but it'll get done.
Yeah.
Everything just stopped.
Yeah. Right.
We were